Hi, my name is Kaylin Korzow, and I'm a program manager at Microsoft. Today, I will be showing how Azure Advisor can be a complete one-stop shop for identifying proactive, actionable, and personalized best practices and recommendations in your Azure environment. I'm going to start by opening the Azure Advisor dashboard within the Azure portal. Azure Advisor is a personalized cloud consultant that helps you follow best practices to optimize your Azure deployments. It analyzes your resource configuration and usage telemetry. Azure Advisor integrates with multiple Azure-hosted monitoring and management sources, such as SQL Database Advisor and Azure Security Center, all in a single dashboard with proposed actions in line. This allows you to improve the performance, security, and high availability of your resources as you identify opportunities to reduce your overall Azure spend. Azure Advisor integrates with SQL Database Advisor to assess the performance of your SQL Azure database and your usage history. Azure Advisor then provides performance recommendations that are best suited for running the database's typical workload. These recommendations are available via the individual SQL Database Overview blade under Support and Troubleshooting, but Azure Advisor simplifies the IT pro's job by putting all of the Azure SQL Database Advisor recommendations in one place. Azure Advisor also pulls data collected from App Service Advisor, which can detect when resources are being impacted and generates recommended actions to resolve them before the end user experience has been affected. Before, you would have to dig through logs and application insights individually to gain insights based on previous experience and intuition. Azure App Service Advisor automatically makes recommendations based on these insights. Pulling all these recommendations and suggestions in one place simplifies the IT pro's life and maximizes productivity, as well as enabling quick resolutions to potentially serious problems. Another tool that integrates with Azure Advisor is Azure Cost Management, which provides cost optimization recommendations. Azure Advisor helps you optimize and improve efficiency of your subscriptions by identifying idle and underutilized resources. Cost Management shows organizational cost and usage patterns with advanced analytics. Reports in Cost Management show Azure cost, usage, reserved instance, and Azure hybrid benefit use. Collectively, the reports show your internal and external costs for usage and Azure Marketplace changes. Now it's time to leverage some of these recommendations and remediate a security issue that Azure Advisor has identified through Azure Security Center. When I click on the Security tab, Azure Advisor informs me of recommendations that enabled me to make my environment more secure. Once inside the overview of security recommendations, we are going to select a security alert on our Azure VM scale sets, where Advisor has detected that we are lacking some of the more in-depth monitoring. These agents collect security data and events from the VM scale set instances to help you prevent, detect, and respond to threats, allowing Azure Advisor to make even better recommendations for these resources. From here, we can see what resources are affected and what our next steps are in remediating them. As you can see, Azure Advisor has made remediation of this issue extremely simple and allows the IT pro to quickly remediate issues and enable the business to continue uninterrupted.